trying to settle quickly for your country, or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
And it's Portugal to play in this match today. They play against Spain.
This is the Portugal team for today.
Rui Patricio starts in goal. Jose Font starts with Pepe in central defence.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Now look at the lineup for Spain.
David De Gea starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Thiago plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Cristiano Ronaldo still tilting at the World Cup, still hoping that his world-class talent...
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good defending.
Thiago. Diego Costa.
This is how they love to play on the break. Diego Costa!
One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Thiago. Well, they're in a good position here.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Diego Costa! Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Silva. Diego Costa. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Diego to take the lead. Diego Costa!
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Spain have got the lead there. Coutinho. Cavallo. Now by Silva.
Stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Thiago. Carvajal.
Andre Silva.
Cavalier. Diego Costa. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's João Mário.
On to Ronaldo, Andre Silva.
That will help ease the pressure. Silva.
Great run from Diego Costa, onside.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now.
Wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really.
Aldo. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Corner. The referee has given a corner here. to put in the corner. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his.
And now Iniesta.
Portugal with a wonderful football history, of course. He did win the Euros in 26.
He might be through. Cristiano Ronaldo! He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Carvajal.
We were talking about Portugal, Alan, and I was recalling the 1960s.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Now Bernardo Silva.
André Silva.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's a chance. The break is definitely on. Ronaldo! He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the...
André Silva!
I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up, but back just in time.
Thiago getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Cavalier.
Possibly booking this.
Two boos around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Bernardo Silva. Well, can he get to the ball played over the top? He'll be in on goal.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
Is blown to signal the start of the second half.
Silva.
Good strong tackle.
Cristiano Ronaldo. On the move again. Ronaldo, what a great sight. Pepe. Quick on the break now.
It's Isco.
Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
He's had plenty of chances, got himself a goal, maybe there'll be a few more opportunities.
Space to try and hit it now. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
And now Iniesta.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Portugal want to attack now. And here's the shot.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Iniesta.
It's Isco.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Sergio Ramos.
And now Iniesta.
Pass threaded through. It's gone behind for a goal kick.
Spain are going to make a substitution here.
Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Thiago. David Silva. In a great position to pull it back.
Now, Gilmario. André Silva.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
And the attack coming from Portugal. Easy work for the keeper here.
Jordi Alba.
Marco Asensio.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Iniesta.
He's cut that out well, well read. Iniesta! Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though.
André Silva.
On to the attack now. Strong challenge. Carvajal.
Iniesta.
Thiago. Silva.
Thiago really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
You can almost hear his mind, his brain ticking over down there.
Thiago. He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Thiago.
Iniesta.
Diego Costa. With Thiago again. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Silva. Sergio Busquets. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Got the tackle in.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, putting it straight away.
Now, João Mário.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
The decider should be.
Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there had it not been for him.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Threading it through. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
João Moutinho.
The referee has indicated
maybe expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes.
To win the game, Bernardo Silva!
Substitution for Spain.
There'll be some changes for Spain.
Corner put into what should be a dangerous area, but not this time.
Very calm piece of defending. 90 minutes up here, final whistle's gone, the scores are still level. Stamina and strength come into play now, as well as skill. Extra time begins. João Moutinho moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ronaldo could be in here. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. And he could get away here.
He's had a go here.
It's certainly not one World Cup too many for Cristiano Ronaldo.
You just felt Portugal had dropped off last 5 minutes, so now and back, courtesy of their talisman.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway, making this tactical change.
It's a shock for Spain.
Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks.
Well, that's a penalty for Portugal.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Thank you.
Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Jordi Alba. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Ronaldo.
André Silva. The break is definitely on. He's lost the ball.
He's given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And he's thrown possession away. Slipped through. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Has to clear it. And that's... Referee ready to start this second period of extra time. A cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo. Portugal want to attack now. In quickly. Missão. Carvajal. Here's David Silva. Back with Carvajal.
Past him.
Coming up now, a corner.
Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent. And it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Now, Gianmaro. Cristiano Ronaldo. They could pose some danger now. Here's a chance! He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
André Silva.
And the attack coming from Portugal. André Silva! Out in front of goal. Don't think the coach would be too happy with this. Trying to play in the defensive third quite...
And now the shot!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. 2 minutes of added time.
There will be a minimum.
That's what it says on the board.
2 minutes of
able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's offside. His intentions clear, it's the final whistle. Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the back.
Diego to take the lead. Diego Costa! That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Ronaldo. They've scored!
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Here's a chance to attack. The break is definitely on. Ronaldo! And he could get away here. He's had a go here.